Can you give me a hand? I just got a needle stick and I need you to secure my samples and disinfect the biosafety cabinet. Thank you. Hi, I just got a needle stick with an infectious blood sample.
Hey there.
Good morning.
What are you doing? You're not wearing any personal protective equipment, and you should be doing that kind of work in the biosafety cabinet.
Oh, it's fine. These are just non-infectious blood samples from a healthy patient.
In this demonstration, we'll once again use GloGerm to show improper glove removal. In this demonstration, we'll once again use GloGerm to show the importance of proper glove removal. First, using a gloved hand, pinch and hold the outside of the glove near the wrist. Peel the glove downward, away from the wrist, toward the fingers, turning the glove inside out. Hold the removed glove in the gloved hand. Slide fingers of ungloved hand under the wrist of the remaining glove, and peel downward toward the fingers, turning the glove inside out over the first glove. Discard in an infectious waste container.